Alright, man, we're going green next time by. Alright, man, line up on the outside row now. Pit road is closed.
Alright, start and stage.
Mic check.
There we go.
Bus Sasha got that.
Alright, so I got my helmet on, my race suit, my heater set at 95 degrees in the house. I think I'm ready for this.
You got your fan blowing on you?
No.
Just
I got a cold beer and house shoes.
I like it.
Ready to smash it so I'm gonna run it out.
As long as my keyboard doesn't stick again, I think I'll be in good shape.
What, you draw up on a keyboard or something, not a wheel?
Yeah.
Get ready.
Doesn't everybody?
The base car is in.
Nope. I'll use $600 well for a little custom build.
Yeah, one inside. All clear, all
I'm
clear.
I'm just messing with you. I'd never use a keyboard.
Outside.
A joystick's more accurate.
Stay low.
I think I used the keyboard on that for one.
I used a Xbox 360 remote when I was waiting for my wheel in the mail. I'm great on the road course with them, on the oval not so much.
Inside, still there. All clear, all clear.
Sorry, I was talking to Lovely. You really know how to say it all in a competition like that.
outside. Stay low. Still there. Stay low, there's a car on the high side. Stay low, there's a car on the high side. All clear, all clear. Got one outside. Stay low, there's a car on the high side. Stay low, there's a car on the high side. Still there? Hold your line. Stay low. You're clear high, clear high.
Nothing in the high line here.
clear, all clear. Hello? 5 laps to go.
Come on, Sophie.
Outside.
We got this, man.
All clear, all clear.
Be time to make your move in about one more lap, Sophie. I'll get one on your left.
Well, if you push me hard, I'm going to have a go at it, folks.
You push me, I'll push you. Let's just see where we end up.
I'll bet, 13. I don't think I can make it to your money, but...
Got one inside. Outside. Stay low. You're clear high. Clear high.
In the queue. Come on, go. I got.
Alright, man. It's white flag this time by. One more to go.
7 and 14. One of those. Number 13, huh? Number 13, go up.
Got one inside. All clear, all clear.
I'm gonna see. Come on, man.
Got one outside. You're clear high. Clear high.
Was it vicious again?
That was vicious.
Great race.
Stay low.
Yeah, it's all right, Sterling. Thank you very much. I can't believe I don't
want to know
the
last 28 and I'm just fucking spinning about. Hey, you, I mean, there were a couple times when you could have freight trained me with
great
a group
job,
running,
driver.
But you just stayed right behind me and pushed that way back to the front, so you got it. I figured I might as well just drive behind you and stay in the front.
Well, thank you, dude. Next time will be on me. Next time will be.
That was one good race, guys. Just the end, number two. Good race, guys.
Hey, guys. I faced this problem.
Race, I've never raced, but did a heck of a job. Yeah.
Yeah, it's the first caution-free one of these I ever raced.
That's what I was thinking.
I've raced a couple of races here today, and I faced the same problem. I couldn't catch up to the guy in front of me. I couldn't stand his number at all. So is that a need?